Norfolk Southern officials say that late Thursday afternoon, Norfolk Southern coal train derailed. The derailment happened due to a Mislaid rail, which appears to be about a foot away from where it needed to be. The train contained 5 freight cars and 2 locomotives. The ET-44AC, the second locomotive, is okay, and the GP-38-2 trucks have broken, and they will soon be serviced in a shop nearby. The train was heading to Atlanta, Georgia. Norfolk Southern officials say that nothing hazardous was on board